Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Classic Mike is here, and welcome back to Far Cry 5. Now, I decided that that's it. I want to end this game. Father has to go. We have to go right now. So, I know that I'm going to leave this game with a lot of open missions and with a lot of stuff that I haven't uncovered. A lot of missions that I left behind. I even see, I got them... What's the name of that? A shine, yeah. I'm gonna leave a lot of stuff behind. I mean, I thought about it. It's not like I'm going to play the DLC of this game. I'm not gonna do anything, and I'm not gonna, definitely not gonna go for 100% completion. So, what does it matter if I do it now, I do it later? At the end, I will not do it. So let me just beat the story. Let me take Joseph and finish with him. Let me free this country. I want to see the people here that they are free and blah blah blah. What's that? Fuck that, you know. Let's fuck it. Let's just go and get it over with. Nothing for us to do. Just to go there to where the game has started. What? Yeah, I get one undamaged black bear skin. Oh yeah, I know what's this, that mission. So here I am, I'm going to the place where the game began. You can't even realize, you can't even imagine how much time passed since I was here. So long ago. I started this game somewhere in the days when my first year in YouTube. And I think it was in the first half year, first 6 months. And this channel exists for a little bit more than 2 years. But yeah, it's been a really long time. What is going on with the lake? What is going on with the colors? What is going on with my PlayStation? I'm coming, Joseph. I'm coming. I am coming for you. I see where I'm going. The church. Where everything has begun. And now we are here again. To over with this once and for all. This is going to be over right now. Question is, this place is full with mercenaries. Look at how everything just appeared in front of my eyes. Location discovered. Joseph compound. Reach the father compound. Reach the church. Question is if I should cheat and just land in front of this church. I don't see anyone. But I remember this place, okay. I want to see it up close and personal. I'm coming, Joseph! There you go, good boy. Wow. No, I cannot throw my weapon. Wow, I have a small memory out of this place. I do remember when I was here. I do remember the views. But it was night. I remember the game started here. We were walking in after we passed this gate. We were walking. There was people over here that was staring at us. They were very angry. But we said, so nice and easy, quiet. Don't look at them. They were rude. But we were just walking over here. We got into this church. Wow, unbelievable. Can't believe that I'm here again. Wow, alright. Let's do this, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do this. Probably a cutscene will open the door. Father, I came here to pray. You don't look so angry.
When the lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs. Slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours.
Uh-oh. Oh no. Why they are so stinky?
But God is watching us.
Oh no, that's my friends!
Judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink. For every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you?
To you.
Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault.
No, it's your fault.
Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault.
No, it's your fault.
The world is on fire, and it's your fault.
No, it's your fault.
Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Oh, God. I don't know what to choose.
Remember.
What should I do? Don't let me choose.
God is watching.
I don't want my friends to die. Resist, walk away. Oh, God, no. I don't know. I cannot stop thinking. I cannot pause. I don't know what to choose. Oh, God. Let me think about it. Let me just. I don't know. Let's do like we are walking away. I don't know. Let's do like we are walking away. And we come up with a plan.
Judge not.
I have to see the what happened if I choose the other thing.
My child, and go.
I don't want to kill anyone.
Let's go.
What? What are you doing? Truck. Sheriff.
Get in the truck.
I'm not leaving.
Hudson, get in the truck.
You lost your fucking mind.
Get the goddamn truck. Sometimes it's best to just leave well enough alone. Let's go.
No, but our friends. This is really going to end like that? I just thought to myself, if I will resist, it will kill all my friends immediately. If I will resist, I will start a war, which at the end I kill the father. Is there any way to end the game with taking Joseph to jail?
Sir,
what will happen now?
With all due respect, what the fuck? We can't just leave those people.
We're not going to leave those people. We're going to Missoula. We're going to get the National Guard, and we're going to bring the hammer down on that goddamn place.
No. No way. I'm not going to be a part of this. You heard what he said.
You're going to do exactly as you're told, Pratt.
Oh no. Oh, for fuck's sake. Is this the really the end? Only you can make the darkness bright. What? Hold on a sec. I am kind of happy with what I chose before. I think that's the best ending I could have, but I have to check now what will happen if I resist. That's going to be a massive war. But the question is if something will happen if I will not press anything. Let's try to resist and then let's see. If there'll be another ending, I'll come here and I will try not to do anything. Or I just trying to know what will happen if I will not choose anything. I don't know what to do. I hate these kind of things. Resist!
John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
Holy fucking shit. Jesus Christ!
Your friends now see the truth! They welcome Eden's gate into their hearts! They will die for me!
Oh no. Oh no! No! Only you die! Only you! Ah! Like your father said, only you! Ah! Revive your friends? How? How? Wow, I should have chosen to walk away and that's it. How am I supposed to revive my friends? Ma, come on, wake up! You son of a bitch, leave him alone! Come on, friends! Let's kick this guy's butt! Ugh.
That was crazy, but I don't think it's over yet.
No, it's not. No. Ah, I can't see anything now. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Ah. Fuck no. Don't touch him. Oh, for fuck's sake, someone should help me, please. Please, someone help me. Please, someone help me. Someone! Fuck you! Come on, save them. Let's save them.
Sorry, deputy. My thoughts weren't my own.
I have to revive them all. Come on, come on! Come on, save him! Oh, oh, oh! Why you took my friends again? Oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh god! No, you get the hell out of here! No, leave them alone! Come on, wake up! Wake up, all of you! Wake up! Leave them! You son of a bitch! Leave the fucking sheriff alone! Come on, sheriff! On your feet! On your feet, soldier! Oh no, 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 no! Stand up! Stand up! Who's still not on our side? God, I have nothing. Come on, wake up! On your feet, soldier! on, come on, come on, wake up, wake up, wake up. I don't know who did they fix and who's not. He's the rest of them. Come on, move! Wake up, on your soldier, on your soldier, on your feet soldier. That's it, now all of them on my side. I need ammunition. What's ammunition here?
What the fuck is coming back?
Everything you've done, everything you've earned, everything you fought for is for nothing!
What's going on? Oh no! No! This is a massacre! Jesus Christ! Oh no, oh no, this is never gonna end! Come on your feet! Take this, all my friends will die! Okay, you, on your feet, soldier, on your feet, no! Oh god! Oh for fuck's sake! Fuck, we need to start from the beginning, please, someone should save me, please, someone should save me, thank you so much, you, wake up! Another one, wake up! Stand up!
That was a bad trip.
What shall we have? Friends on my side? I will be really okay. There will be more people that will help me in case of a problem. Move! There you go. There's two more. You! Once again, you! And you, the rest of them. There you go. Now kill the father.
You don't know what you're doing.
I know exactly what I'm doing.
You have to believe me.
That's it. He's dead. The father is actually dead. Holy fucking shit. Oh my god. Who would believe? Without a single bullet on his back.
They know not what they do. And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises. Thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
What?
It is finished, child. Oh my god.
Amazing.
Oh my god.
Sing great.
Holy fucking shit. Maybe we should go to the dock and run away. I have an helicopter nearby. Shit. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Of course we're gonna die. If you won't shut up, you will die now. I'm going. Holy fucking shit. Jesus, no! Oh my goodness! Holy fucking shit! Bert, yeah, fuck you, Bert! Oh my god! What? How he was right? Was he really the child of God or something? I should have walked away. I should have walked away. I should have fucking walked away. He's probably sitting in the back, laughing. Oh my god! Jesus Christ! On his face! The whole place is burning! No! What happened? Who dropped the bomb? It's not God! Something was happening! Jesus! Oh my god, 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 no! No, fuck! Together forever? What the hell are you talking about? I'm not driving, this is the cutscene. Oh god. Where is Joseph? Oh no, Sheriff! Oh no! Oh my god, he was right all this time! He was fucking right! I should have walked away, that's the best option! Reach Dutch bunker before it's too late? Ah, okay, it was the mission before. So father is saving me? Still alive. Oh my goodness, who is this?
You know what this means?
What?
It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire.
Oh my god, this is the end of days.
Most of all, it means I was right.
He's actually right.
The collapse has come. The world as we know it
has ended.
It's over.
Oh my god, apocalypse, seriously? Oh yeah, but I killed them, sorry. Was my fault.
And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done.
But you're a believer, right? You're not a sinner. You're not a sinner. Don't kill me, please.
All I have left now.
Oh god.
You're my family.
That's bad.
And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step.
I'm not gonna make kids with you, forget it.
I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march to Eden's Gate.
This is why it's called Eden's Gate. My goodness. This is a really unexpected ending. That was really unexpected. Why are you looking at me like that, like a pervert? Wow, if there would be ending credits now, I would be shocked. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, wow! I am shocked, wow, that was genius! That was absolutely genius! Who would expect that this guy will be right at the end? I was sure that I will, you know, I will kill him like I killed his brothers and sister. And that's it. And then they would drop me back to the map and I would just be free to do missions and stuff. But no, the end of the world comes. The fucking end of the world. Oh my god. This is unbelievable. Wow. That's the first time in the series of Far Cry that you don't kill the bad guy at the end. No matter what I do, I can't kill the bad guy. I can't kill him. Well, this is a really long credits. I saw it before when I was skipped that. I didn't want to press the skip in case there is some scene after the credits. So I scrolled down like this. And then after that, if you press it for a while, you see it's coming faster and faster. And it's really long, so I'll see you at the main menu. Or if there will be any cutscene after the credits. I mean, wow! Jesus Christ! Okay, see you at the main menu, or after the next scene. See you later. Yeah, no scene after that. Wow! Something is coming, you can feel it. Can't you see? Wow, this got them. He was right! New Game Plus mode is unlocked. Ah, so I don't get a New Game Plus if I choose the second option. This mode you can play the campaign again with the infamous difficulty mode and perk upgrades, your correct perks, perk point and more are carried over to New Game Plus, yeah, as usual. Wow. Oh my god, look at that! I wonder what will happen if I will do continue or go back to the moment before that? Jesus, I can't believe he was right for all this time. What a genius ending. It's the first time ever that you have a shocking ending. Something different, something that you didn't have in the previous Far Cry games. In every Far Cry games, you kill the bad guy at the end. Every other Far Cry games, and when I say every other Far Cry games, I talk about Far Cry 3 and Far Cry 4. In both of them, you liberate the land. You get to a place where there is a crazy dude controlling all the place, and step by step you liberate the area, you liberate outposts, you kill some bunch of bad guys, all the way until you get to the top and kill the guy that rule all. But this is the only Far Cry game. They managed to play with your mind through all this game. You was sure that the Jacob is crazy, because you know most of us don't believe that the end of mankind will come. Even though it's a realistic scenario, we cannot possibly know that. But they let you believe that you will kill John, you will kill Jacob, you will kill Faith, and then you will get the father. And you will kill him at the end and you will free the land. Hope Country will be free. But no, actually no. They decided to make a twist where the bad guy was right. Unbelievable. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was Far Cry 5. The game is over, so that's the time to say goodbye from another game. I cannot say wow to the game, because it was a normal Far Cry game, but the ending was fucking brilliant. That was really a genius ending. I can only say wow, that's all. So I really hope that you enjoyed this video, ladies and gentlemen. If you do, leave a like, this will help me a lot. If you want to see more videos that I've done, check my channel. If you like my channel, you want to support, all you need to do is to subscribe today. So ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate that you watched this video. Thank you very much for that. Stay with me for the next game. It's gonna be fun. See you on the next one. Goodbye. I'm thinking, I don't care.